No, we want to smooth both sides of the items. It is job of the double automatic copy shaper. Based on the operation process, we have to glue the items, stick them together, and clamp them strongly. After some hours, the glue will be dry and we release the clamp. The next few steps are confusing. It will be the second time we cut big wooden plate into smaller pieces and then we stick the smaller one together to have a big wooden frame. Surprisingly, again, we will cut the wooden plate into a smaller one. Why we do this? I will show you later. Now, we start to draw a template on the wooden panel. Now we have to cut based on the template we have drawn. We do it with the bandsaw. It needs accuracy and concentration to follow the line. No, it is explanation time. It is a bit hard to completely clear. I couldn't find the technical English term for this process, but I tried to make it too understandable by a simple example. We have three wooden items. This one represents the wooden item on the earliest stages. As you see, it is stick to floor from both sides. Because there is no curvature and no protrusion. This is the second one. It represents the middle stages after the wood curves out. As you see, it doesn't stick to the floor from that side because it has curvature, but it sticks to floor from the other side. Now we go for the last one. It does not stick to the floor at all because it has curvature and protrusion. I hope with this I have been able to help clarify the issue.